Hello and hi everyone, this is Anand sir from Lotus National School. Today I am here to say a few words about the different games and sports activities which are being held in Lotus National Schools in various campuses. In our school, we provide an opportunity for the children to play coco, to play kabaddi, to play cricket, to play tennis, to play badminton, volleyball, throwball. Wide variety of games are being played in our Lotus National Schools. Different games are being played in our schools. All the children learn how to win, how to enjoy the moment of winning, how to accept the moment of defeat. They are trained in the both extremes, in the both levels they are being trained so that they can be mentally fit.
Children learn to interact with each other and sort their problems by their own. Physically active children are happy and energetic. It helps in building self-confidence and self-esteem.
In our school, one of the students, D. Yashwant, has actively participated in games which are being conducted at Nepal, Kathmandu. He won gold medal in the field of archery. It is because of the effort which is being put by the Lotus National School and the management, which is giving us an opportunity to play different sports and games. We believe that each and every child should have a strong mind and a healthy body.